Does anybody out there understand the NCAA rules? Because the yoga training was known as an infraction. So if the yoga training was an infraction because Colorado was overstaffed on their trainers, what are they going to consider the military training? Isn't that the same idea where you're just bringing in somebody to give extra training? For somebody out there, if you know the NCAA rules, please enlighten the rest of us, okay?